Amid the outbreak of coronavirus, businesses in China are asking their employees to work from home and attend meetings through video calls.